back a cup of coffee.
First the CN, the terminus station for Vancouver, and I was like, right here, so you can kind of check that out if you like. And I don't know if it's like open all day long or if it's closed.
Right. I think
this is yellow. As you can see, these are all really nice rocks up there. Nice neighborhood, like swanky downtown.
Daddy, look in Bangkok.
This yacht right here is worth about $32 million. It costs about $60 million to build, I was told. You can see it online, actually. It's owned by a family that owns a bunch of GMC dealerships.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. And it's called the After Eight, this one, because they had eight children and then they bought their boat, and so they called it the After Eight.
That's crazy.
I know. Yeah, it's pretty nice.